two boys and two girls. Lovely. She's struggling with that one.
What's one?